Just call me Rest Stop because I'm a good girl. I'm from the bottom of the 12th house, the ocean world. I may be getting paid less, but don't mean that I'm a dump. In fact, I'm a family archivist. Don't everybody jump. Yeah, so anyway, hi Capricorn. For November 2011, things is great as usual. And you are in the process of reaching out to your higher power more and more and more. And why? Because the unseen is starting to have proven effects. And you're very excited about this. In fact, once you get your whole monkey behind it, you're not going to want to go back to the old way of taking everything at face value. I mean, this is really important information. God is solid. Lots of love, Capricorn. I'm so glad you're in my life.